Gonna have to have my hot cocoa break. King Dave here. Remember to hit that like button if you like the video. We got him on. Small little guy, but that's fine. Off to the next day. Cast it again. Surprisingly deep right there. 50 inches, supposedly. Chance for a cocoa break. Day 4 of 30. Confidence was high. Confidence is high. Might as well swim in the present, right? Too far from shore. I was kind of messing with that. Want to go on out there. Back up a little bit. We're getting a bite. Go on, take it. Take the hook. Take the bait. Got another keeper. Oh, he's running with it. That's a fish. Ugh. In real life, I would have set the hook there all day. I would have been confident that that would have been a fish. He was pulling it. I guess should have given him time to swallow it. I am keeping him. Get him to swaller that hook. Day 5. Confidence is high. Pretty darn sure I can at least get one fish a day for 30 days. See if it does anything. Oh, still not there yet. I can look at that bobber on the right. And that's, there it is. That's the one. Keeper. And forward time we go. Another day. Six. I'm starting to feel this isn't how the devotion challenge works. But what, a sixth of the way done. There it is, boom. Fish is a fish. free hooks. Apparently a shiner is a panfish. 606, day 6. What luck, panfish overlord. 20 bucks, whatever. I mean, hoping we can get some sort of 30-day trip in. At least catching one fish per day. I'm starting to think that's not how the devotion works, but I don't know. I started the 30-day trip, first fish of the day. It's like devoted. Something about catching fish in a calendar day. I'm reaching for a sip of cocoa and a bobber starts twitching. I got a minute? Maybe. Pretty good. Day 7. The days started blending together. Bombing them this way for some reason. A couple extra feet. Just gotta wait for it. I sure know how to mess with a person. There it is. I figured I'd have unlocked another trophy after catching a week's worth of fish in a row. Day 8. Nearing the quarter of the trip being done. We would pass that mark today. Devotion. Oh, here we go, we're getting a nibble. Not quite. Too early, I knew, I should have known. Got excited. Day 9, the days started blending together. What? How is that not a fish? too early, so I wasn't paying attention. Bait was, oh, he got the bait. That rarely happens. Got one. Oh, a nice little crappie. Wonderful. Off to the next day. Kind of hoping to get a smallmouth buffalo. I've only caught one of them. Got him. Not bad. Well, we're on to the next day. Just trying to get at least one fish a day and move on, see if that does anything. Gave me something day one, so I'm not sure if anything will happen day 30 or not. What? Just missed him. Hmm. Let's try over here. switched to... No, I'm not. Come on. That was brutal. Maybe I started reeling before the hook got set. Haven't caught anything in a while. There we go, fish on. Alright, we made it halfway through our journey now. Only took a half hour. A couple minutes a day. We're done in another 30. And I won't take trips this long again. I can promise you that. Fish on, baby. This one's a fighter. Bassmaster 3. King of the bass. Ooh. Day 17. I forgot why I came and where I was. Thinking of switching back to doing Arc the Lad videos. That sounds fun. Fish on, all right. He yank him in. Day 18. Time kept flying by. Yeah, it's Saturday. I got nothing to do, man. I don't think I got anything to do any other day of the week. Although today I gotta get my tire changed on the truck. Yep, day 18. Long challenge here. I'm due for a fish. Oh, I missed it. We gotta reach 10 likes a video, man. That was the stipulation. Are you just gonna like every video until we got 10 likes in all the videos? Probably don't even have 10 likes for all my videos. Let alone trying to get 10 in one. Right. I'm not sitting here fishing like this anyway. Yeah, once I get the tire changed on the truck, I'm gonna do a video out on the ice where I'm gonna come flooring it by the camera and then go, ah. Yeah, I hear you. Most people do. Pretty good guy. Need to finish up this 30-day tournament so I can go eat something, you know what I mean? Big Dave? It's been a while. We got one. I mean, if you really want that hat, I could just send it to you. Nobody else is as crazy about the videos. Got one. I can't believe I've caught 18 fish already. It's not too bad for 38 minutes. Yeah, things happen. What can you do? Just waiting for this weather to turn around. I got this great plan to try and put a little hunting shack up on some land, but it's like the properties are just not coming up to auction. Maybe get my own private lake, and we could have, like, live-action fishing shows. Absolutely. Or just have, like, a live stream of the lake. Constant stream of the lake. Natural setting. Chance to see wildlife. We're probably all out there. You gotta find what people want to see. Just need, like, one in the desert and one out in the Arctic or something. Some random live stream video cameras making money, getting YouTube views, just surveillance. People just like checking in on what's going on and things. What's going on in that pond today? Ooh, little family of weasels. frolicking. I don't know if weasels are the ones that don't like water or ferrets. I can't remember, but I can imagine some weasels swimming around in the water. Oh, missed that one, man. Well, I think I was doing better with the other setup. Switch back to the marshmallows. Cool, we got one. Yank him out of the water. Little minnow.